And welcome back to Wrench Mostly Bioshock. I skipped ahead a little because I got lost a bit. You don't need to see me wandering around. I did, however, find some film. Oh, looks like the score's too low for the little sisters, but we can still keep going with Rosie here. And now we get to test out the Seeking RPG! Not that it really matters because it didn't need to track in that much. Oh god, oh god, oh god! Okay, as long as I can keep him electrified, I'll be good. Stop shooting me! Rosie successfully taken down without dying. Time for a little disturbing images here. Yeah.
Just not now. Wait.
Wish I could get rid of this camera. Though it is good for a few research pictures. Ah! No! No, not again! Oh, hey! And with my film... There's gonna be a bunch of A-rank pictures here. Between the action shots, multiple people, it's gonna be pretty great. We got the second tonic, which is just sports jockey level 2. And with the stacking, we are now moving pretty fast.
Crash the parasite!
I think we actually finish our research here. Yep. There we go. We're killing thuggish splicers in 2 hits again, which is good. What's this tonic they were looking over? Security evasion? And we're gonna keep sports boost. Oh ho ho, electric wires. You can move these with telekinesis. Set up some pretty nice traps, and you actually get to use them yourself a little bit later? I mean, we won't, but you can. So destroyed turrets now have twice the ammunition on them. That really helps us, but... Now there's another turret up there. Get rid of. But... Cameras! Joy! Take a nice couple pictures of this. Sounds like a level up. There are a couple musical cues that you've probably heard that help with telling if you've gotten an A or if you've leveled up on your research. As you can see, action points count for a lot. Now we just gotta... I'm too impatient to wait it out. There we go. Here's the rose that we need. Oh, and it sounds like that spawned some splicers. I am in some desperate need of some first aid. Hell, first aid kit, anything. Geez, I'll even take alcohol at this point. I usually don't, but I have so many Eve hypos it doesn't really punish me that much. I completely missed that. I have no excuse. Looks like we're done in here. Don't really want to crawl under this one. What's loading up? I don't know where this other turret is. Oh hey, some free RPG ammo. Yes! We can invent an automatic hack tool. Yeah. Automatic hack tools are always useful. Oh hey, the Gatherer's Garden. We have a lot of Adam right now. Mainly because we just harvested a little sister. I think I'll save my Adam for a little bit. Oh, come on! I'm tired of dealing with this thing. Nope, cannot pick up Rosie's proximity grenades with telekinesis. But I do have 3 or 4 available corpses right here. One more should do it. If I don't get caught first. There we go. No film on it. Oh well. Oh hey, another Rosie. Good for some free research points at least, but I think we have all the little sisters maybe? No, we only have one. Never mind. Yeah, let's get rid of Wrench Lurker. Extra research points are always handy. Well, until you've done all your research. You see how fast we swing our wrench now? Those sports jockeys are really handy.
You've brought the Rosa Gallica? What are you waiting for? An engraved invitation? Send it through the new moon. Yes, this is perfect. Perfect. Come on up to my office. I'm letting you in now.
Anything in this damn place those pagans won't steal?
I don't know why this diary just started automatically playing.
Even my back issues of National Geographic. they're feathering their disgusting little shrines with it, I suppose.
I've got the security system in this joint hacked, so those tourists won't bite. Come on up to my office.
Yeah, you have 3 minutes just to look around, explore. It's plenty of time. It's not a very big area.
Money changed hands. Let me read to you from the agreement. Section 3, subsection 4.
Mr. Ryan.
Ryan Industries maintains exclusive rights to the creation, use, and exploitation of the Lazarus Vector. Ownership is civilization.
Wait! No! Please!
Without it, we're back in the swamp.
Mr. Ryan!
Okay.
Every time we get a yard ahead, Ryan goes and moves the goal line down to the other side of the field.
The flamethrower is a very interesting weapon that will help break Big Daddy encounters a little later. Right now, we don't have the right kind of ammo for it.
What's the point of being a damn genius if the only ones around to appreciate it are a bunch of spliced-up morons? I've cracked the vector, or at least I'm 99% certain I have. I just need a bud of Rosa Gallica to confirm my analysis. Distilled water, a bit of chlorophyll, and enzymes extracted from Apis mellifera. That's right, sweetheart. Honeybee spit.
So now we have a multi-part objective. It doesn't give you the arrow to do this. Though you can go into the menu and sort of get one going. Yeah. Get as much research on this thing as possible before I die. Oh, looks like we're done. Did not mean to shoot that gun. Luckily, I missed. I found a nice little safe corner. Or not. Or not. Nope, nope, nope. Oh, there we go. Now, I made a mistake when I said that the Vita Chambers cost money. Turns out death isn't cheap in this game. Death is free. I was thinking that it had something similar with Bioshock Infinite, but turns out it doesn't. If you die, you just come back with no penalties. What is even going on there?
Welcome to the Circus of Value.
Whatever, I have health again. My security camera triggered on the turret, and so my friendly units were fighting each other. I did not know that could happen. But here's a very important research progress. You can automatically hack turrets. I don't have to play the game, I don't have to buy it out, I don't have to use an auto hack tool, just freeze it in place and then hit the hack button. Thank you. Natural camouflage allows you to become invisible when you're standing still, but I don't use it that much to really take advantage of it. It's really useful with Wrench Lurker, but I don't really play up the stealth angle in this game too much. Looks like we're done research on this particular subject. Now this is why I was collecting the chlorophyll solutions earlier, because it's part of our multi-part objective. Houdini splicers will have them around. I also think that you can find some after you're done creating the Lazarus Vector, because they're part of a U-Invent tonic.
Arcadia's a big place, but mostly rural. If you're looking for something in particular, I'd start at the farmer's market.
That's a good hint. Thank you, Atlas. Ooh. We have a new little sister to research. And she gave us a small increase to health and Eve.
Thank you, Mr.
All done with that. Time to get another one. First, let's get some... What? Gotta keep away from it. Whoa! Yeah, don't get too far away from Rosie's, otherwise they'll shoot out proximity mines. Okay, this is a mistake. Another Rosie bites the dust. Loading up for the next Big Daddy I meet. I don't want to get caught with my pants down. I'm good to go. Hey, it's a nice opportunity to get those sentry turrets.
It's those goddamn fanatics!
Oh, this is a thuggish splicer, I think. Yep. Somewhere around here is a genie splicer who set him on fire. I still hate this game! Oh, there it is.
Thanks, stranger.
About halfway done the research for this stupid thing now.
Ah!
you go. Oh, she's up there. Damn it.
We have rules! They can stop!
Attention. A new curfew will be enacted on Thursday.
And I'll see you next time for when we go up to the farmer's market.